HeatLink press tools are used to create a watertight seal between HeatLink PEX tubing and fittings using our stainless steel sleeves. For proper and consistent presses, each tool must be calibrated as necessary using the following procedure. You will need a tape measure, the go-no-go gauge,
a 5/64 hex wrench.
Close the handles until they reach the preload position, just as the jaws butt together. Measure dimension X from the outside edges of the handles and compare it to the measurement in the Potable Installation Guide or on the tool's adjustment sticker.
To adjust the handle preload setting, first remove the clamping screw using the hex wrench. Turning the adjustment pin counterclockwise will increase the preload setting, while turning it clockwise will decrease the preload setting. Once dimension X has been properly set, be sure to replace the clamping screw.
Make three test presses and use the go-no-go gauge to ensure they meet specifications. If they don't, it may indicate the pins are worn and need to be replaced. Regular inspection and lubrication of the press tool's joints and pivot points is also important in helping ensure proper presses. Your press tool is now properly calibrated and ready to be put back into service.